Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari, and I'm wondering if we have a scroll to the Northwind Camp, and we do. So I really don't want to travel all the way back there. I wonder if they sell more of them. And then we're going to go look for the next area here in the Frost Cliff Mountains. Here we go. Floating high in the sky. Cliff racers fly so high. Here we go. Hi.
A fellow traveler. Huh. Greetings.
You have anything to trade?
You have? Well, sure. Let me see.
You have.
Tell me what you need.
You have. I'll take a few more of those. Why not? Do I have how many to arc do I have? Oh, none. Oh, wait, no, I have four of them. Okay, I'm good. Maybe I can sell some things to you, since you have a lot of money. I can avail myself of getting rid of some crap. This did serve me well, but I'm gonna foolishly sell it. I only need one staff of the Yorbaya. Bone Ripper. Absorbs 3 points of health. Well, mine is better. It does damage 25. It absorbs 11 points, and this is damage 17. Yeah, you can have this. This does more damage, but absorbs less health. I might hold on to that. Old Rune Arrows. I need those. Shadow Dance. I'm gonna keep that. Oh, that's right, I can sell stolen things. Forgot about that. Damage 41. 4 points of fire damage, an additional 4. Oh, if you're in an interior or if it's at night. That's interesting. And damage 41. 45 is still better. Although it does a little more fire damage. This is really good for at night. Doesn't it always seem like at night around here? I think I'm gonna just keep it though. I'm gonna sell this Scarag stuff. Wandering Mage. I'm not wearing anything on my head, am I? Can I wear a circlet end? Let me just look at that. Oh, you're out of money already. Look at that. What a shame. You want Arvaldin's heart? Have Arvaldin's heart then. Or maybe a shield. Oh, that you can't afford that. And now you have 101. Give you that. Let me just look at this.
Walk.
Yes. I will walk like something. A circlet is on the head as well, right? So I can wear a circlet or a hood, but not both, I'm pretty sure. I know this stuff, guys. You don't mind me. It's just I forget. So, no, it's type circlet, so I can wear this as well. Okay. Oh, no, wait. No, I can wear one or the other. I can't wear both. Understood, then. Maybe.
Look at that, a fellow... You have? Well, sure. Let me see. Or tell me what you need.
Maybe you have something I want. I'm not gonna need more arrows. That's my own stuff back. Ambrosia. quality health, why not? Take that, and then... I'm half just doing this so he has more money, so I can sell him more stuff. Learning books. Let me get back to that. See what kind of learning books I might need. What points I have. Blazing Spark? I haven't... Okay, I don't know that one. Alright, Blazing Spell Tomes. Blazing Spark. Revive. Okay. Battle Axe. Okay. Alright. And then... Est. Oh, I have memory points. Okay. Sorry, I'm starting off the episode in kind of like a boring manner, maybe, for some people. But I want to put into my memory here. And crafting points, well, don't really need that much. That's maxed. Maybe lockpicking is 50, so I can start with the expert, I think. On lockpicking, and then marksman I would like to increase. Light armor, we're done. One-handed. So one-handed is 32, marksman is 70. What do you have?
Evening. You have? Well, sure, let me see, or tell me what you need.
Marksman. He only has master. He's only selling master. I wonder if the other people sell other books. Look, maybe they sell expert books. I think they all share the same money, so there's that. Sneak? How is my sneak? I probably could stand to level that up. 60. Yeah, I still...
Walk blessed.
I'm not ready for the master books. Can I... You're exhausted? I can't...
Walk blessed.
I can't ask him that. I can't trade with him.
No end to this.
I knew there was three of them.
Walk blessed. I might. What do you need?
That guy's like too tired to trade, I guess. All master. I think they share the same inventory and everything. Yeah, look, they have the same stuff. Okay. So, let me see if I can sell a few more things to you. And... Wait. What am I doing with these? Oh, no. Starling arrows are 8 damage. I'm surprised I only have 10 of them. Alright. These are 2 each. 15 here. It's almost all your money, what a shame. Oh, I have 2 of these, but she can't afford it. Alright. They're tapped out. And I don't want to buy anything else from them.
May his light guide you.
He is dead. Oops, I said that out loud. The Lightborn is dead. Alright, so... What do we want to do here? Because I've been improving... I don't even use this. I should be using it. That's Master Thief. Right. I think I wanted to get to the top here. Wait. Looks like I can't even reach it. Sneak attacks do 50% additional damage. I don't care about stealing equipped items. So, alright. I don't think I want any of this. Yeah, my rhetoric's all the way up as it is. I don't pickpocket. So we're taking Ghost Walk. I've seen this in action. It's not really my thing because you teleport right behind the target. So, I mean, it could be useful if you're trying to get somewhere, but you're right near the enemy and I prefer to attack from range. But I have to get to this somehow. So I'm taking one of these. And out of that is going to be Ghost Walk. And then, sneak attacks do 50% additional damage. So I should now have 3x damage on my sneak attacks with my bow. And it's been pretty good as it is. The way the sound cut off all of a sudden, I thought we were crashing. Wait, your class constellation allows you to exchange your own affinity spectralisty. Spectralist with a new one. What do you want to do? Maintain your old affinity and do not show this message again. Look at the possible affinities. Well, I get nothing here. Spectralist. Arcane Archer. I think that's more like, Should I look this up? I know it's kind of spoilerish for me to do that, but there's no information, and I don't want to switch it. What if I can switch back? So, I'm thinking Arcane Archer is like you're using typically elementalism spells and bows. Classes. Okay, let's see. I'm not going to bother looking at anything else. I just want to look at those affinities. I mean, this is akin to looking at the manual for a game. Ooh. Nightwolf. They have some cool names. That's if you want to, yeah, sneak and... That's Infiltrator and Lycanthrope. Yeah. And what's the other one? Spectralist I have now. Apparition does 20% more damage while you have a creature summoned, which is very often me. It fortifies mana by 20 points and enchanting and entropy by 6 points. Now the mana is good and the apparition doing more damage is good. The enchanting and entropy is really negligible because, I mean, I have them at 100 already. Maybe there's a difference between 100 and 106? I couldn't say. And I'm looking for Shadow Dancer. Entropy, psionics, and sneaking by 7 points. Again, the entropy is going to be negligible. The sneaking will help. Psionics I don't use. Death Cloak. If an enemy dies shortly after being marked with Ghost Walk, which I don't plan on using, probably hardly ever, unless I need to get somewhere. Where an enemy is, like, easily. Even then, I'll probably forget. If an enemy dies shortly after being marked with Ghost Walk, they'll be resurrected to fight on your side. That's Shadow Dancer. So, no to that. Ghost Blade is, fortifies marksman, sneak, and enchanting by 6 points. That would help with sneak and marksman. After you perform a sneak attack, your apparition teleports to the enemy and also attacks them. Not really necessary because I've been using mage. I've been using mages for that. My apparitions have been mages. Arcane Archer. I'm probably just staying. I suspected I'd be staying with Spectralists, so. When firing an arrow while Eye of the Storm is active, I guess that's a spell. I gotta see what that is. You will automatically fire a spectral arrow that does additional shock damage and shocks the target. Well, that makes sense. Since you're doing shock damage, the target is shocked. That goes with any mage discipline and trickster. And archery, elementalism, and light magic increased by 6 points. I don't use elementalism and light magic. But it would help with archery. What is Eye of the Storm? Eye of the Storm. What am I looking at here? It's a rogue talent. It's a rogue discipline, I think. Hold on a second. I can't find it in the page. Storm. Eye of the Storm stops time for your enemies and your surroundings for a short period of time. It's a talent. 12 seconds duration. Okay. So if you slow down because you're using the bow, and then fire an arrow, you also fire a spectral arrow. That's kind of tempting, but I'm really a mage at heart, so I'm gonna stick with what I'm using. Spectralist. You know what? I can store stuff in here to sell. I'm going to throw that in there for reference. Shadow Song. Didn't I try using this? I'll throw that in there. Voice of the Forgotten. Very high additional damage during a critical hit. I could mess around doing a... Well, sneak attack, well, that's not the same as a critical hit, I don't think. I don't want to throw a lot of things in here, just... just some heavy stuff. I mean, what if I need these for wells, you know, I don't have it with me? This is going to be stuck in my inventory forever. The shovel we want, just in case we come across burial mounds or whatever they call them. I just have so much money. Do I really need any of this stuff to sell it? That's, thaumaturgy, elementalism. Myths and legends. We defeated the Ash Widow and Arvold in the Wanderer. These diaries are a pound each. How many learning books I can take? They're light. I'm gonna leave them. Alright, I'm gonna leave this stuff. I can carry a bunch more stuff.
Oh well.
Oh well. I just wanna look at these. Yeah, I'm past that. Archery, okay. Oh, good. I forgot I did that. What are we up to? 74. 75. So I have one extra. So I can go grab that master book from her. One-handed adept. Okay. Sneak expert. Okay.
Oh, wow.
I've gotten better at some stuff. Okay, let's grab your marksman master.
Hello.
Hello.
I might. What do you need?
I thought I wasn't going to work with her either. Grayed out for a second. Marksman mastery of 2. Well, you have money now. Look at that. So now I can sell. What do I want to sell? This mana potions. Magic increased. Now I wish I hadn't thrown the stuff in the chest. But we've got some things here. Take these blueprints. There you go. You got 1 penny left. Congratulations.
Safe travels.
And now we're just under 300. Nice. So then we can take this, or these, marksman. Yeah, I'm too late for that. I should have sold that. Marksman now 77. Alright. I spent enough time with this. My apologies. We're gonna head... We've been here with old Ineath. The road leads back down to North Grave, Agnod, and Darkleap Wash. We're gonna head up this way. Past the excavation site, so... And then, I think there's a dungeon down here, so north... east. Just gonna find the road, and then, there we are. I don't trust anyone or anything around here. There's a lot of powerful things. Northeast, this way. Let's make sure we're headed right. It's gonna turn. It's gonna turn a little more east-ish. These rocks look like they're above the ground sometimes. Dead ice bears. Yeah, we've been this way. Ectoplasm. Yeah, checking. It doubles back and goes down this way, but there's nothing else. There's nothing around there other than an old NES, I'm pretty sure. So we're gonna come around the mountain here. We'll be coming around the mountain when we come. The excavation, I think that's where we concluded the that's an elk or something. We concluded that that's where it doubles back. Yeah. We don't need to be going that way. That's where we concluded the Relata quest. Or yeah. It concluded there. Deep inside the dungeon. There might be new baddies around there, but I'm not seeking them out. So then, this way, yeah, we want to eventually go that way, but first, I want to see what's this way. And up ahead is like a tower or fortress, whatever. And here's blood. What is that? Oh, it's just a... I thought it was a statue or something. Oh, it's the broken tree or something like that. What is that? There's a big guy over there. Alright, let's see that sneak attack damage. 3.8 damage, look at that. Magic construction. Oh, there's more than one. Oh, wow. One fell already. Not bad. I'm hitting the wrong guy. There we go. Pretty cool. Oh, I see something else on the radar as well. Oh, I didn't need to do that. I liquefied them. Why is it stuck telling me a Turner arrow? That's a new thing. Oh, it went away. Good. Who goes there? Oh, oh my god. A lot go there. Where are you going? They're about to charge out the gate. Well, we know there's enemies. I can't see them. I'm sneaking with this huge lumbering thing behind me. But I hope they'll see him or it and not me. peek. I wonder if there's another way in. I thought I saw something. That is just a light from the window. Back here. This doesn't look like a reasonable way to get inside, so... So we know there's a lot of enemies in there. And all hell is probably gonna break loose once I open that gate. That's kinda why I'm looking for another way. But if they're smart, there's no other way. There's another way. I'm not sure what that is, but it's... Yeah, I figured this road would lead somewhere. Or it was memory. Me looking at the map. So stay tuned for the next episode when we open up this gate and find out where this goes. And fight a whole lot of enemies. It's bound to be a blast. Hope to see you guys there. And always seek adventure.